The Ambassador of the People's Republic of China, Your Excellency, Nawalim, thank you very much. And also for your officials that are here today and deepening the Fiji-China relationship that we have, and members of the media. We are continue to be grateful for all the support that we receive. This is, again, another gift that's been given through the government of China, the central government, and also through the provisional government support that's come through to Fiji. We have seen over the last few months the support that we have received from the People's Republic of China in terms of the personal protective equipment that we have, and also the support that we received in other areas that are related to this COVID phenomenon that we are facing. I keep on talking about all of us understanding that we have a new normal, which is the COVID-19 normal. And we all have to understand that we play an important role in making sure that we prevent a second or third wave of this disease in Fiji. And this is something that all countries around the world, one of the challenges that they're facing all around the world is how do we continue to fight COVID-19, given that there are challenges with the second and third wave. So we're very grateful for this support, please be rest assured that this will go to the frontline staff that need it, those within health and also the other agencies of government and NGOs that support the role that we play in protecting Fiji from COVID-19. And we usually make sure that we shade to all our frontline staff. As you are aware, frontline staff for COVID-19 in Fiji has been more than just the Ministry of Health. They've included all government stakeholders, government agencies, including also the disciplined forces who have been a very important part of the COVID-19 fight. So thank you very much again for the support and for the continuous encouragement that we receive and also the continuous engagement that we have. Nawalim.
Oh, this is a shield. They chose the office here. Nothing to do with the goggles.
The good thing about these goggles is that